Yeah, I've never seen it like that.
Okay.
Oh,
there we go.
See, we had to...
Might need to wet it if it sticks too much.
Yeah,
we're going to put this. My pumpkin wasn't that thick, but that's different. Pack it again.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you have to pack it to wet and then dry it. I will get that and I'll go get some while you're.
It was a deep hole.
Yeah, that was a pretty deep incision for sure. I'm going to pull off.
You can do, you know, just fill that gap up on both sides. Mm hmm.
Yep. That's what I'm trying to think about. Yeah.
This
one,
I think, was...
Do
you
want me to
take a picture of it?
No, this is just the only way I can see it.
Oh, okay.
I don't know who packed that first one, but they were amazing.
Well,
3 days, so...
I'm going to say, let it start in the middle.
What range? 75.
Y'all see them pull that there... dressing out of my arm. You like that, huh? It's pretty good. Pretty good.
Okay.
He's on Doxy already at home. He has some factor in addition to that.
That's all. See, she's not as nervous as the other fellow. He was just nervous.
I've been doing this for 19 years, so.
2, 1.
Ah! I bet that was. Oh my gosh, there's still some of the sticky in the hole.
It'll be there for a while.
2, 1. Oh, that would hurt. Oh, God.
Hey, Bob.
What you doing there?
Welcome, Bob.